Let's talk about a photograph that's making its rounds across the World Wide Web. We have Donald Trump, Jeffrey Epstein, and what looks like an underage pretty girl trying to move up the ladder of success. Is this photograph a fake or is it real? But before I answer that, I want to talk about if you ask an AI computer a question, but the AI computer doesn't really know the answer, it'll make one up. These mistakes we call hallucination. AI mistakes are called hallucination. Can there be an hallucination with a photograph? I don't know that for sure. But to tell whether this is real or fake, some of the signs that we look for is look at the girl's hands. The hands are deformed. Even Donald Trump's hands don't look good. His elbow doesn't look good. There's problems in this photograph that tell you it's probably a fake. And an AI probably would not do this without human manipulation. So this is probably a human manipulated photograph, possibly using AI computer. People don't really understand what AI is. AI computers, you feed millions and millions of data into the computer, and then the computer uses that data in photographs and pictures that you have fed it to make decisions and answers to your questions. But this photograph is most likely fake and manipulated by a Donald Trump hater.